were upset that I'm the host for the first ever NBA Awards because they say I'm a bandwagon fan. I just want to address that. You know, it hurts. I've said it time and time again. It's not true. It's ridiculous. I have two teams, okay? One from my hometown and whoever else is winning at the current time. That's it. Two teams.